Good morning, West Central High School. This is Thursday, April 29th, and these are your morning announcements. Attention all seniors. If you got a homecoming shirt, remember to pay for it by tomorrow. Any student who is interested in earning volunteer hours this summer should email Ms. Stevenson at the middle school about volunteer opportunities. Following events at Sebastian Speedway and Gladstone this summer. Any student interested in summer work and not afraid to work hard, see Mrs. Alexander for more information on local opportunity to learn shop skills and or work with animals. Seniors, the Bigger Purpose Scholarship is due to Miss Nelson Friday. Make sure to get those turned in ASAP. Seniors, awards night will be May 4th at 7 p.m. in the West Central High School gym. Scholarships and academic awards will be presented. More information coming soon. Students planning to take a dual credit course next year who have not yet registered for the class need to see Ms. Nelson to do so ASAP. West Central School cheer tryouts will be held on Thursday, May 13th from 3:30 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. on Friday, May 14th from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. Attendance to both dates is required. Contact Mr. Tucker or Coach Dillard if interested. Any student who would like to earn CPR Heart Saver certification, a class will be offered on May 13th at 2:30 in the cafeteria. The cost is $25, and you can sign up with Mrs. Alexander by May 12th. Class will be taught by PD and Mrs. Alexander. Seniors, information is on your Google Classroom about shirts. Please fill out the order form and pay before May 3rd. Students 16 to 18 years old are now eligible to receive the Pfizer vaccine. The Henderson County Health Department has offered to come to West Central High School to administer the vaccine, so we are asking anyone 16 to 18 years of age who would like to receive this vaccine to complete and submit the form on the district website. The vaccine requires 2 doses approximately 21 days apart. Students under 18 years of age must have a parent permission to receive this vaccination. Please reach out to the high school office if you need help finding the form. Congratulations to the following people for winning awards in the LTC Conference Art Show. Alexia Hornbeck, Raven Pence, Chloe Wood, Johanna Sterrett, Hannah Penrod, Brenna Seitz, Shelby Trafton, and CJ Cassidy. Congratulations to our esports team for winning their semifinals match last night. Make sure to cheer them on as they move on to the finals next week. Pledge. Will you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have a great day.